Watch out for the new kill leader, friend. Wow, looks like that was the last one in the squad.